It is almost the end of April, and in the smaller, closer to us city, we are having a big event.
Oh, it's full.
I like to hold my head and be proud of who I am, but you're still not satisfied.
It is looking like everyone wake up at once, even the nature.
So muddy.
Probably from the rain? Yeah, because it was raining yesterday all day. My husband is smiling.
There are a lot of attractions and things to do. And as always, we are window shopping in case we get some ideas.
This is super cool.
This day put a lot of smiles on everybody's faces, and there were many around. Today it's like beginning of spring, and for that, everybody in this town had a rendezvous. The rendezvous was actually a big parade for the city, and they were showcasing everything they had, from public services to small or big businesses. The weather was perfect, and the kids super happy because they were getting a lot of candies. Even I got some souvenirs. There was no exception. Everybody had fun. Well, I'm not a kid, and everything I got, I gave it to the neighbor. As you can see, a lot of people were watching. My husband was a good sport.
I had one. I feel like a child.
Yeah. It's a way of local people to say
we support your businesses.
Yeah, and also the winter is done, so now people are more relaxed and they are ready to build stuff and start having their own garden and prepare for the winter.
Mm-hmm. again.
It's coming.
Exactly after the parade is off, the rain started. What a perfect timing. And it was another event in town. We just went and took a peek. This is just a part of the quilt show we have in town usually, but that's for the summer. This was just a sneak peek. And talk about it, this is small town USA, a very beautiful place where we like to be. Thank you for watching.